Такіне, шкодаш тобі!
Ish, finally. So much for sneaking in a place. Bitch always makes a shit ton of noise. Go to the marketplace. Oh.
Lara! They're going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, great. Got anything for me? No.
Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be. should be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Wonderful.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
I only have one.
Patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Foxter! Hold on.
Signal bells. I should take these out. Them to break through that gate. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient. Carving of a pagan god, perhaps a fertility idol. It's that.
Oh shit!
Now to fire. Did it.
Damn, now I gotta get all the way back down there. Okay, let's take some zip lines. Freaking me out. I feel like there's... Okay, whatever. Just let me go. I got my shit, though, just in case. They're not about to let me just walk up in here.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm dead. Okay, okay. Can I jump? Okay, nope, I'm just giving myself that. Cool! I did, I'm holding LV, but I'm out of shit.
Fuck.
Alright, I think I'm done for now, but thanks for watching this short-ass stream, I guess. I shall try again.